Please press the bell icon when you subscribe. The image shows how to do it for desktop and mobile. Thank you.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
No one's been through here in years.
Ah!
Impossible. I can't carry any more. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing.
All full up. Running water would be nice.
I think at this point, I'd settle for no jaguars.
All full up. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's a road.
Let's check it out.
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotten bridge.
Oh, hold up.
I got him. Hold on, the friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced.
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge. Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
Alright.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave!
Sammy!
Oh,
I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
No, you don't!
Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. Ah, my arm is so much.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened? All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
That did it.
Nice.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. Pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Ugh.
I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yes.
Yeah, a long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Yeah. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.